Dear researchers, I am sharing with you all a new search engine that might be useful for you for your research, named as Scinapse. Scinapse basically is the academic search engine, and these people state that we are better than Google Scholar, and we mean it. And how basically you can use it? So this is basically that search box. Here you can either type the title of the research, your research area, and name of the author, DOI or keyword, whatever you want to put here, that basically will provide you the relevant research article. For an example, if I put here this anything related to my search or any random example, so I put here for an example radioactivity. So there are many options: radioactivity measurements, radioactivity levels, radioactivity concentration or monitoring or distribution. Actually, I want to search cluster radioactivity. So let me search first of all this radioactivity. Then I will try to show you that I got it or not. So here first appear basically proton radioactivity, right? It shows approximately 219K papers, and the first one is related to the 2 proton radioactivity, that is far away from the cluster radioactivity. Natural radioactivity analysis of soil sample, this is not of my interest. So here I have observed that there are so many research articles which is not of my interest and are totally different. Obviously this 2 proton radioactivity is of my interest, but I am looking for the cluster radioactivity. So now let me use these filters. The first filter is related to the time. Here you either you can for this year or recent 3 years or recent 5 years or since 2010-12, so that you can type here the year from year and do the 2 year, then you can apply. So let me check for the last recent 5 years related to the radioactivity. So if I put this word radioactivity here, so nothing is related to the cluster radioactivity. So either search me like this way, no. So let me put here cluster. So comparative study of different proximity potential applied to large cluster radioactivity of nuclei. Yes, cluster radioactivity in nuclei, fission approach to cluster radioactivity, right? Alpha decay and cluster radioactivity. So here everywhere every article is related to that. So if you are typing the exact phrases of your research area, then you will get the relevant article. So I am getting this from 2015 to 2019, and these are 245 papers. So if I have to observe only articles from the particular journal, so you can see here this physical review C, nuclear physics, journal of physics G. So these are of my interest, for an example, and I put this, click on that and apply this filter. So now I have only 27 papers related to those 3 journals. So now this search basically more accurate and more targeted oriented. And now the particular thing basically, this cluster radioactivity lie in nuclear physics, cluster decay, particle physics, cluster physics will be different. So spontaneous fission you can include it, alpha decay. These are some suggested topic basically for those research papers. So you are making basically more precise those search, right? So next filter is related to the relevance, and here relevance, newest or most cited article, what you want basically. So I put here only the relevance. So by this way, I can find out the articles which is related to my field. For an example, I click it, then let me show you that what they are providing. First of all, this is the title. published in this journal, right? And this is SCI journal, and DOI number with complete detail authors. And so here the most important thing, they are providing the tab to observe it, view it in the full text form. So let me click it. So here at downside you can see that references are included 40, citations 1, like that. So this is the article. If you will click it, it will open completely, or you can download it from here, right, from this site, right. So this is the facility which you can basically opt by this particular search engine. Instead of going here and there, you basically, when you search by using the traditional search engine, that basically search engine don't provide you exact the targeted articles related to your field. But when you will use specific search engines for the research purpose, then they provide you exact data. So this was just an example. You can use it for your research articles or for your research purpose. So thanks for watching this video. If you feel that this information was helpful to you, you can give a like, or you, if you want, you can subscribe. So thanks for again for watching this video. If you have any other question, you can just comment in the comment box. I will try to find out the answer of that. Okay, bye, take care.